That's freaking cool. Is that a cast of your face?
Yeah, it's me.
That's excellent. Wow.
So you come out with it on.
You do like the unmasking. I can dig it, man. Very cool.
My whole ass.
Yeah, I hear you. Fucking cool, man.
Pretty wild, isn't it?
I love Mask.
Screaming Mad George.
I know his movies.
I know his
movies. MacGyver Society.
Yeah.
And Freaks. Dennis Quaid. The Rastafaris. Uh-huh. Rastafari. They were so cool.
He did Society?
He did Society. Uh-huh. Where like the guy puts the hand up the guy's ass and pulls him inside out through his eyeballs and stuff.
Yeah.
Cool.
Fucking cool, man.
Dig it.
Alright, so last show with Metallica tonight, what do you guys think?
It hasn't gone long enough, and we weren't paid enough.
That's what she said.
And, you know, James promised me that back rub, and he hasn't, you know, come through on it. So, James, if you're listening, call me, man. I mean, please, could you call me? Just once. I'm disgusted by this.
Leave me alone. What he said.
Craig doesn't talk.
You guys owe me some teeth.
Fucking ruled, man.
Good tour?
Awesome.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much.
Do it again?
Oh, any day of the week. Any day of the week.
Right. Any month of the year.
Any month of the year. Any year of the decade.
Any decade
of the century. Any century of the millennium.
And looks like we're out.
Yes! Thank you.
Before we go any further, I want you all to make sure you to fucking Metallica make some fucking noise. Unfortunately, this is our last show on the tour, and it has been one of the best fucking tours we've ever been on, man. And it's been a privilege to play for so many fucking people like yourself. So we thank you very much for making this very common sense.